Hello, people. How y'all doing at this moment time? Just want to come on here and talk to y'all for the moment. But before we get off to that, let's get off to a prayer. Thank you, Father God, for waking us up this morning, blessing us to see a new day. Watch over us, God, as God is protect us throughout this day. Lead us throughout this day. And show us the way. And I pray, Father God, you come to me this moment time in order to get the people I salute you. And I pray, Father God, you let the Holy Spirit come to me this moment time in order to get the people I salute you. And I thank for this my prayer, Father God. Amen. Now, I want to speak to y'all about something right quick. And then we're going to get into it. What I want to speak to y'all about is the enemies, these evildoers, these enemies, when in the spiritual realm, some type of way they was in, they're in the spiritual realm. But they also doing it in this realm too. Like I spoke about on the last video. What they trying to do is, they trying to change people's frequencies. Listen to me. They trying to change people's frequencies so that the ruling of the favor that God has for the people of God will go in their favor. That they will still be able to abstract the whatever person's manifestation and things that they have or whatever, you know, from that person. Listen to me. They trying to steal somebody's manifestation. They still trying to steal somebody's what you call it? I got my phone on charge. I'm trying to see the things that God has for them. Okay, so how they trying to do it is, like I said on the last video, they trying to change our frequency. They went into the spiritual realm to change the people's frequency. And I rebuke it and I bind it up and I cast it down. So, what happened was, and I pray and I prophesy, declare and I decree, Father God, that everything that they trying to do to change me, the saints, the body of Christ, the 144,000, the children of God, the people of the planet, the poor people of the planet, the chosen ones, all their family, all their kids, or me and my kids, over the people of the earth and all their kids' frequencies, Father God, that they shall fail, fall to the dirt, they shall not form, they shall not prosper, and that everything they trying to do to change our frequency in the spirit realm, in the astral realm, and in this realm, and in every other realm, and in every other timeline, that it shall fail, fall to the dirt, it shall not form, it shall not prosper, and that everything they trying to do, it shall backfire on them, and return back to the senders. 500-fold, 10 times 10, triple what they trying to do to the people of the world and everybody's frequencies. Have you noticed that the change in people and that the change in how can I say this? The change in the people and the change in their tone and things like this. Not saying tone, but like I'm trying to give it to you. Their ways, you know, can't you see that the way how things have changed? Because they're mixing with something in the atmosphere. And someone gave it to me the other day and was like, yeah, man, they messing with our frequency. I think they messing with our in the spirit, you know, they messing with it. And they are. They are. Are you listening? They are. Because they trying to get things to change out their ways. They trying to make it where they can stay. I'm going to tell you something. Just like I told y'all about how they trying to plant their seeds with different type of cultures of people so they can stay on the planet. They didn't think I was going to be able to see that. God showed it to me. I seen it. He showed it to me like, look. And everywhere I looked around, it was a this with that, and it was a that with this, and this and that, and he was that, and he was like, you know, and I seen it. I was able to see it. And when I see it, these enemies try to they did something that time, but they try to, you know, mess with my messages, and I seen it for what it was. So that's why you see that one I just told y'all about. He started trying to do a WAR on the conscious mind, right? So the thing is, they went in the spirit realm and they started messing with people's frequency because I've reached into the high frequency of the planet, right? And it's mostly, I'm going to tell you too, it's some of these ones on YouTube as well. You hear me? The ones that be speaking about the frequencies and all these things here, it is them. I'm going to say this again. Listen to me. The ones that be speaking about the frequencies and about the planet elevating and all these things here. And see, the thing is, they trying to figure out what can they do to stop it. Because they know that they can't elevate to that frequency. They know that what's finna happen is they're going to be moved out. They're going to be left behind. You understand? And the thing is, they can't come to that type of altitude. So what they trying to do is they try to change people's frequency, right? To make the other people to come down and to change their ways and to do things that they ain't got to do out of character. And I know that it's two people that specializes in that. And that's Black Rock Company. And that's because they deal with behaviors. That's Black Rock and that's NASA. And oh, yeah, also Tesla. 3. You understand? Because Tesla has some type of machine. I forgot what they call the machine, but it's a machine that they got where they align the chakras and they mess with the people's chakras. Where they able to take the people's chakras out of line. I already know. I studied them already. I'm telling you, it's things y'all gotta understand. Y'all gotta know. You know, that I want you to know and that God wants you to know who's doing this and that and that. And don't be naive to the fact of who it is. Because you like this person or because this and that. No, that person is pure evil. Plain and simple. So as he is, that's it. Cut off. Do you understand me? We're cutting off evil. They gotta go. Whether you look like a pastor, a teacher, a preacher, a billionaire, whatever you are that you portraying yourself to be in this realm, which I know who you are in that realm. Chance, I know who you are in this realm. And they tries to do all types of things to play with my mind and do all these things, but just don't know. Like I said, people gonna pay a high price and a high cost of trying to play with who I am. You see. You understand? But these things I want you to know because I want you to understand it, who your enemies are. And we're going to pull that veil off of it so you can see them. You understand? We ain't got time for no games. They've been trying to hide up under the light and acting like they are of God's people instead of trying to act like they're exposing people and all these things here. They're not of God's people. They can speak, they can say, they can do all these things and act like they are God's people. They are not God's people, and I know it. I see them demons for who they are. They trying to hide. And in a minute, they're going to be running. Do you understand? So, I'm just here to tell you. They've been trying to mess with the people's frequency because they're trying to get things to turn in their favor. But it's not going to go in their favor. And I pray and I prophesy, declare and I decree, and on the sound of my voice, I command it all over the planet. And I prophesy. And I've spoken it. And I pray and I prophesy, Father God, that you declare, that you decree, that you command, and that you speak, and that you've spoken, Father God. that everything that these enemies trying to do to get things to turn in their favor in the courts of heaven or in the spiritual realm or in this realm, in the astral realm. I pray and I prophesy, Father God, that this shall fail, fall to the dirty, shall not form, it shall not prosper, and everything they trying to do, it shall backfire on them and be returned back to the sender, 500 years. And I pray and I prophesy, declare now the creed on the side of what's commandment. What y'all don't understand is what I keep trying to tell people is they are under judgment. And they know this. That's why he's coming for them. So I pray y'all take these messages to the Lord Jesus Christ at the moment of time. Get into some fast and praying, some read your word, be a relationship with the Lord, commune with the Lord, and this is God's good news for you today. Y'all be blessed. Amen.